Hello everyone, this is my 3-floor Hexbug Nano Bridge Battle Arena with built-in habitats. I'm just going to show you around the top floor now. This is the top floor. I've got a few of my Hexbugs running around here at the moment. If you open these doors, then it turns into Bridge Battle. And if you close them again, then it turns into habitat. As you see, there's the Bridge Battle Hexbug catching thing, but we'll be talking about that later. Cool. And in the Bridge Battle leagues that I do, those two pods are the first drop. They were actually quite easy to install, but I was thinking about putting a few of these here so it'd be stabilized, but doesn't really need them since it's quite stable. I had to stabilize this, so I did this. I only just had enough black things to do it, and I had to really, really search. As you can see, the hexagon things, are stabilized by two rods each to the ones on the first floor, as you can maybe not see but probably will. So yeah. And the Bridge Battle is stabilized like this. There's no black rods on the Bridge Battle itself, as you can see. So yeah. And the Hexbugs sometimes have quite a lot of blockages running around this track here that my black one is running around right now. You see? Cool. But they almost never have blockages on
these two.
Now I'm going to show you around the second floor. Here. First things first, I'm going to talk to you about its foundations and stabilization. Hexagon Stadium is propped up by six of these black things. Yeah. You could call this a bit of the second floor, but it's the same height, but I wouldn't really, since it's only used to stabilize this. Anyway, the second floor is consisted of two hexagon stadiums joined together with on either side swirly with one-way gate here, and you see that curved track here down here. It's got one of those there and one of those here, and you see this route here. Pretty sure you do. I'm just moving the camera around. It connects them. It's consisted of four straights, quite a lot, and two curves. And there's loads and loads and loads of jams in there. It just keeps getting jams. And on this bit, it stabilizes the Bridge Battle, the actual Bridge Battle itself, with this pole and this one here. I thought about putting the black rods on here, but since it doesn't need it, I didn't put it on. Well, what else to tell you about the second floor? Shall I just take some footage of some Hexbugs running around it? Bear with me. I'll just release them here. There's some Hexbugs going around. Quite happy. I love it. Awesome. Let's see if anyone comes down the street. He's black coming. Yay. I think that's about all I have to tell you about this second floor. Well, that's the second floor then. And now it's time to go onto the ground. The ground basically acts as a catching system for bridge battle, but it's also quite a good habitat run around. Well, with me while I put the hex bugs in. Just a second. And then I'll catch them because they've been running around. I like doing that. Wait, what's the trouble with this one? Wait a sec. Get through. Won't do anything. Anyway, there's a hex bug, yay, running around it, yeah. Usually I keep in shape something that I'm used to, but occasionally I slow them, like now. Ah, this one's hard. There, that's the ground floor. It actually consists of six. Stadium in a triangle and quite a lot of curves, no split. And as you can see, oh man, this is hard to capture. It's a bit dark, so I won't be able to show you how it is locked in place. But I'll try. See that there? You see how the black hole is sticking in? That means it can't. Leave it at that, really. It's bridge battle time! Woohoo! I'll just show these various clips, one after the other, and hopefully it'll keep you entertained for a while.
Right.
And now here we have the blues, this guy and this guy. It's kind of hard to see them. There's not much light here. Maybe I'll hold them up to the light. Yeah, these guys, whatever. And the blacks, oh wait, we can't do the blacks because this guy's out of batteries currently. So we'll have to do the pinks. The ones that are pink. So it's quite easy to tell the blues from the pinks. Cool. I'll just open the gates. So no. Wait, I shouldn't open the gates right now. There. Start bridge battling. The pinks have got into the stadium quite early. Now we'll just wait for the blues to come round. They're not showing any activity. Not very much anyway. Oh! Here we go! What the hell? Good. Good, get in. First death of the match. Earthquake! Yes, and the pinks have won. Well done, pinks. Well done. No, you don't need to do anything actually. I'll just get it all worked out.
See you in my next video.